Mr. Freeze has the only cure.
What are you waiting for, then? He's in Arkham City. Find him.
If only it was that simple. He'll be somewhere cold. He needs to be kept at sub-zero temperatures to survive.
I don't wish to worry you, but it is the middle of winter out there.
I noticed. I've calibrated the cowl to track heat signatures. I'll find the coldest point in Arkham City. Freeze's lab must be this way. Definitely heading toward the coldest point.
Wow! I can't believe I didn't think of this earlier. A hotline straight to my bestest friend in the world. Just think, I can call you up whenever I get bored. I think our relationship is really maturing here. The next thing you know is we'll be exchanging emails or meeting up for romantic dinners.
Man, it's cold in here.
Tell me about it.
Look out, it's Batman! Come on, Bat! Come fight me! Fight! Over here! Come on! What are you waiting for?
Figured you'd have a little more fight in you. Guess I figured.
Batman!
here.
This makes me miss Warden Sharp and old Arkham.
Someone's ignited a distress flare on this rooftop. Either someone inside needs my help, or it's a trap. Freeze must be using one of the old forensic labs. I've got to get in there.
Stop it! The door! It's...
Batman! It's Batman!
It's the Bat!
chance. You're gonna die tonight, Bat.
Ignited a distress flare on this rooftop. Either someone inside needs my help, or it's a trap.
It's Batman!
I knew you were too chicken to come down here and fight me.
Wherever you've gone, Batman, I'll find you. I always knew you were chicken.
Come on, Bat! Run away! Hide!
Batman! He's here!
I knew you were too scared to face me, Batman! Too scared to fight us? Not surprised!
Visual on target. I repeat, we have...
This ain't over. No way!
What the hell?
There's a fight going on over...
Next. surprised to see me, Batman?
A little. Last time I saw you, you were wrapped around the hood of my car.
You knew it would not kill me.
I wasn't trying to. I'm in no mood for a fight. What are you doing here?
Dr. Young's Titan formula. The Payaso managed to send some off Arkham Island before you stopped him.
How much more did Joker manage to get off the island?
Too much. That is why I am here. I will not allow the Basura of this city to abuse the Titan. Dr. Young used me to create it. It is my duty to destroy what remains.
I'll help you, but understand this. If you try anything, I'm taking you down too. We find Titan containers, we destroy them. Deal?
Of course. Each container has a radio beacon built in. There were 12 containers left in this city. We take 6 each, then we meet back here.
6 each? Fine. Today isn't a good day to lie to me, Bane. Remember that.
Titan must not leave Arkham City. This.
Survive. your basic human rights because of your crimes against society.
This place is a crap hole. Everyone killing each other for crumbs. Strange will get his. Just wait.
This facility.
What are you doing up here?
Please, I just came looking for food.
Up here?
It wasn't easy. I've been watching those guys down there. They're all crazy. Penguin's guys were waiting for the Jokers, but then the Jokers turned up and kicked their asses.
Joker's crew are looking for Mr. Freeze.
He's pretty much the only one I haven't seen. Penguin's guys went into the building, and Jokers have spent the last God knows how long trying to cut their way in.
Wait here and stay out of sight. I'm going to find a way into that building.
Ha!
containment wall surrounding Arkham City is designated out of bounds to all prisoners.
Help! Can you hear me? I'll find you! Someone tell me where he is!
In Sector 3.
This radio, I'll be able to listen into all of Penguin's communications.
Joker's crew are still outside, Mr. Cobblepot.
Good. Make sure it stays that way.
No problem.
I listen up. Boss.
Joker's crew are still outside, Mr. Cobblepot.
Good. Make sure it stays that way.
No problem.
I listen up. Boss wants this place held tight. No one in or out. You see one of Joker's crew, waste them.
What about Batman?
Kill him too.
Just like that?
Just like that.
What does it look like?
How do I know?
So how will we know when we find it? What does Freeze do here anyway?
No idea. All I know is Penguin wants it. It's good enough for me.
Well, it sounds like that's what you're saying.
Please, Mr. Cobblepot, I didn't mean it. We'll find
you. Oh, yeah, one last thing. I hear Batman's coming your way. Good luck.
cannot catch.
Grenade! Everybody get away from this! Grenade!
I lost him!
We gotta find him now!
Is it too much to ask that you just do your job and stop him? Tell me it's not.
Where the hell did he go?
Someone cut the mask off his face. No need to be gentle.
Joker's crew are still outside, Mr. Cobblepot.
Good. Make sure it stays that way.
No problem.
I listen up. Boss wants this place held tight. No one in or out. You see one of Joker's crew? Waste them.
What about Batman?
Kill him too.
Just like that?
Just like that.
What does it look like?
How do I know?
So how will we know when we find it?
What? He's over here! I'm sure of it! Where the hell are you?
That was it? Stupid fire extinguisher? Man, I'm losing it.
He's here, Mr. Cobblepot. Captain's here.
Keep him busy. I'll shut down all access to the GCPD. He's not going anywhere. Come on, pull yourselves together. I'm paying you for results. Give me them.
Heartbeat monitors. He'll know each time I take someone out. I need to move quickly.
What are you doing up there? Help me! Cut me down! How's he doing this? Leave me. Got more important things to be looking out for. This isn't gonna work, you know. We'll find you and kill you!
A slightly used bat suit. I'm sure the blood will wash off.
The Joker's crew are still outside, Mr. Cobblepot.
Good. Make sure it stays there.
Penguin's thugs have got this room locked down tight. I need to find a different way in.
Now listen up. Boss wants this place held tight. No one in or out. You see one of Joker's crew, waste them.
What about Batman?
Kill him too.
Just like that?
Just like that.
What does it look like?
How do I know?
So how will we know when we find him? Do here anyway.
No idea. All I know is Penguin wants it. It's good enough for me.
We can't find it. It's not here.
Let's get this straight. Are you telling me that you are all so incompetent that you need me to come down there and help you search a room?
No! I mean...
Well, it sounds like that's what you're saying.
Please, Mr. Cobblepot, I didn't mean it. We'll find
him. Oh, yeah, one last thing. I hear Batman's coming your way. Good luck!
Ha 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 ha!
those things if they're not here? Batman's back!
What does Freeze do here anyway?
No idea. All I know is Penguin wants me. It's good enough for me.
Joker's crew are still outside, Mr. Cobblepot.
Good. Make sure it's
Penguin's thugs
way.
Have got this room locked down tight. I need to find a different way in.
Right, listen up. Boss wants this place held tight.
Penguin's keeping track of his crew using heartbeat monitors. He'll know each time I take someone out. I need to move quickly. Freeze.
He's in the museum. Penguin's got him.
I'll have to cut that tongue out of your head, boy. I don't love people telling tales on me.
No. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. He made me tell him.
You can have that, man. I'm safe and sound here in my museum. Try and get me if you like. I've got plenty of surprises ready for you if you do. Starting right now.
Alfred.
Hello, sir. Have you retrieved the cure from Mr. Freeze?
There were complications. Penguin has got his hands on Freeze and trapped me in the GCPD building.
You do realize that you will actually die if you don't get this cure soon.
Thanks for reminding me, Alfred. I'm in a police building. Cobblepot's obviously bribed some official into giving him the lock codes for the municipal structures. I'm downloading the unlock codes right now.
Thank you. time.